I shall say this is a hard one to do. But, I could kind of welcome it today. When asked if I love him, I tell them I loved him in a way that my words overflow from the tips of my fingers to type his lullaby. I miss him as Father Sky and Mother Earth hold me in their embrace to comfort the years since I saw his face. I don't think the hurt ever leaves. It just gets buried beneath my wings. It is my love for him that makes my wingspan fly higher than most can. It is my sorrow that I hold so tight that I lift up others when most can't. My strength comes from the love I have for him. Burying him inside of me was the only way I could truly let go. They can't understand the sadness I feel. They could never see the grief that bounds me. It's like a shackle I wear or a veil to hide the pain I feel. I only allow my grief when I'm alone. Then I become ashamed at the life I gave away, a life I will never know. This is my pain. It is raw and swollen as my belly once was when it was filled with him. This is the part of a story that leaves my chapter a little unfinished, a little smeared with the wetness from my tears. They will never know how much I loved him. They will never see the mere mention of him can breathe life into me. I glance around the walls of my home, searching to see his face to remind me that he was real and not a figment of my twisted mind. I do not speak of him. When I do, it's in hushed whispers for fear he may hear me. Hear my wails and unspoken cry as if I can't share him with anyone, because if I do, I'm reminded that it was me who broke his heart in two. It was me that couldn't bear to not be a everyday voice in his ear, a drifter of his dreams, to sing him a song, to stay away seem easier than to see that hurt on his face as I drove away each day. This is what I know. I know that each day my thoughts of him are never that far out of reach, that the sonnet I sing to remind me of the little things is what gives me the strength I need to understand he is now becoming a man. And maybe one day he will see I did it for him to grow. I did it for the unconditional love that only mothers know. The sacrifices we make can surely break us in the end. It can rip apart the seams of all we hold. We hold their little hands and guide them along the way. But I miss that part with you. But one day, I would love to try and start again. Maybe in that other place you'll understand. It's all I can do to wait silently for you, which is why I thought to write you one last lullaby and tell you how much I miss you.